is not say because say Ada step on so many toes. After all, she apologized before she died. God don't forgive her. She don't go heaven. Yes, she apologized. God don't forgive her. She did heaven. But you feel not get the opportunity to apologize, just like Ada Jesus. Hi everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel, True Dreams with Lady T. It's your sister, your friend, it's your girl. If this is your first time, you just did then get post for YouTube, you just come across this channel, please consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know anytime of video. Yeah. Thank you so much for coming around again and God bless. For this our channel, now Tori, now we talk and our pidgin English will take the knack. Our Tori for here. So today we still there on Ada Jesus matter. I know say many people will say, ah, let it see rest for this matter. Mm-mm. The coco way did the matter. We never break and come out. You know, we just talk about what it happened and what it happen now. But the message when we say Ada pass, because Ada life, it gets up to 3 to 4 messages when we say we need to learn from. And we never bring that coco come out. Then make me they do this video. And I can title this video as the final last message from Ada Jesus. And again, I can see the year say Rita Edoche say she is sick, her enemy is sick, not be she. No matter what it happen, I will never wish Rita Edoche sick or die, no. Because this life, everybody, they make mistake. Even Ada herself, she make mistake too. Though we all, many people, they support Ada, but Ada make mistake. And the lesson we want to learn from our life, that be the coco of this topic. So before you leave your opinion down there, or before you judge my own opinion, because everybody get right to his own opinion, make sure you say you watch this video to the end. Then you leave your opinion down there. What do you think about this whole video? Maybe say we want to shook our mouths. But so first of all, many of us, we know Ada Jesus and the whole katakata when we say it happened for social media and the way she considered that. So, I will put the link of Ada Jesus for the description box or for inside the comment section so that you will listen to the story so far, because I not just want to make this video long too much. So things to learn, or things when we go learn as a human being for the, from Ada Jesus, how she take live her life. You know, Ada Jesus now let the way be say she young, because I even surprised say she did 20 something. Because she did talk, she get word for math, and she stepped on so many toes. She stepped on so many toes, and these people, they really vex for her. She say some kind words for some kind people. And the good thing about her, or the good thing about her death, be say she make peace with the people when be say she talk to. Though the ones who forgive her and the ones who not forgive her, the most important thing be say she don't already make our own peace, our own side, it don't settle. So what are they try to talk here? Be say, before you talk to somebody, before you throw a word on somebody, make sure say you look what you they talk, and you make sure say that person, it deserve that insult when you they give her. It deserve all these things. What it can bring all this talk? The matter concern you and the person. Now, listen, when all of us need to learn, because we don't know the grace people are carrying. Many people get different grace. Me, I'm not trying to say maybe now the people, now they can't pay me Ada Jesus. No. I'm trying to say that before you throw word at somebody, you make sure say it consign you, consign that person. Because not be everybody go get the opportunity where Ada gets so to say, I am sorry. And make peace with people before she go. Not be everybody will get that opportunity. So when you not consign you, consign person, please don't let her consign you, consign that person. That is the lesson number one for Ada Jesus life. You know, say many people go the verse now, say Lady T, why you can't they talk like this now? We have to say the truth. Me, I stand for truth, and we always stand for truth. Ada Jesus make mistake too. And thank God, say she corrects that mistake before she die. Not be everybody could get that opportunity. Because death, not be waiting everybody, they know when the calling they come. It can come at any time. But we pray, and I pray for you when they watch this video, that premature death will never be our portion in Jesus' name. Amen. Another lesson what we will learn from Ada is that Ada always they use one word, any small thing, die. I don't know why she continued to they use all these words, and she knows say she go die. Even if say person they sick and that person knows say that sickness will kill the person, but nobody will go just they use and they sing, they go any small thing. If even they threaten those people when they threaten, I don't want to put all the videos for you. We have so many, because when I make my videos, some people come they send me video when she don't say threaten people and all that. So the words when she they use now very big language, big word, you understand? When it be say me, I not even feel use them, right? Mm-hmm. Most part of it be say, ah, she they use those words on these people. She go see the poor say she don't say she go die. If she not do one, she go die. She
won't damn me disappear. If I disappear, I will never come back. So I've decided to disappear for me mistake. You people look for me and you people will never see me.
Yes, I know I don't have like long life to live. Yes. I know I don't have long life to live.
Sometimes, you know, there is power in this our tongue. You don't know angel when they pass at that particular time. We will carry your word, pass, go. So as she used that word so many times that she don't say she go die, and she don't say she not go last, even if say doctor tell you or you know or you don't know. That kind of word, not be word when person say they play. Because even if say doctor tell you say now so you go die, doctor not be God. So doctor feel say you go die, but if you not die, I don't see somebody maybe say, doctor say in 3 months time this person go die. At the end, the person spent more 20 years in not there. Because doctor they treat, but now God, now they do the healing. And now God, they get the final say. So no matter what the doctor don't tell you, just believe, say, no, you not go die. Then you wait for the will of God. Because putting it in your mouth, even you say you know or you don't know, that one is not good. And so they say all these negative things. Because you don't know angel when you go pass at that particular time. And the rumor we are here, I don't know how truth is this rumor. They say Rita the sick. And when I go her Instagram page, as she says she never posts for some time now. I pray may God heal her. May she not sick and may she not die. Rita Edoche too, she make a lot of mistake too. Even till now, she said they make the mistake. She they insult people when people say they're not support her for this whole matter. Then the people when you support her, she draw the neighbor. When something happens, you don't expect everybody to support you. There are some people that will give you the truth, the bitter truth, because they prepare you for a year. But not the truth, not the talk. What did Rita do from the beginning till now? For the beginning, where Ada called her heart, she was really patient. She not talk because she not want exchange words. But we don't know what Ada talk, whether not truth or not be truth. We could not remember, say, before Ada died, she not confess, say she lied. She only asked for forgiveness. You understand? But after Ada died, after she don't beg Rita, Rita no agree. We come the surprise, say Rita come they would make people they talk more. She come begin they post things when go make people talk. Video when Ada don't do, when you don't insult people, she begin they post those videos again. They say, what do you call this? It's like she won't begin to defend herself. It's like she won't begin the one talk now. I think it's too late for Rita to come out, come the talk or come the post all this thing. I'm not vessel. Now the time when I get chance, now till they do this video. I know I'm supposed to not do this video since. But now the time when I get chance, now I want to jump on and not tell me say the news don't pass, the news never pass. You understand? Not be old news. But we must still talk. I don't already put her for my list, say I must talk about her, so I need to talk about it. So it's like Rita Edoche they defend herself now. When Ada Jesus they call on Rita Edoche, she not talk, she quiet, and that was good because she not feel come the exchange words with her. But as she don't die, so she for just still remain silent. Not be now she want come the talk, come the pose, the write. No, she for just still remain that silent when she's silent. Because if she want to, she for talk for that beginning. Because right now Ada no day to defend or to say anything right now. So for Rita Edoche come they post all these things, for me on my opinion now they talk, I think say it not good. And she even come they insult people when not support her for all this matter, I think say that one it not good at all. Because She don't already quiet since. She for your still remain quiet. That's why you see her for church. When you say person they do marriage, father or pastor, when you want to wed the couple, you go talk say, who don't want this marriage to hold? Make the person get up or remain silent forever. As far as she don't already silent, she for just silent because she coming out now to come be like say she want to defend herself. I think there's no need for that now because who you want to defend yourself? Who want follow you argue now? No evil day alive again to tell you say not truth or not be truth. So if you just rest and the worst they consider they insult people who will not support you, that will not really do good. So I would like to stop this my video for you. Now this message I just want to pass that Rita, if she is sick as they talk, I pray may God heal her and may God forgive her for her sin. And may God still forgive all of us for our sin, because all of us, we are all sinners. Because the Bible already talk and say, for all our sin and come short of the glory of God. And another thing again, please, you learn on how to talk, how not to insult person when no insult us. We should learn that one. Very, very important. I know sometimes I just shook my poo for people matter here, but I just they say my opinion. Me saying my opinion, not me say I really they insult the person. Because this one now, at the same opinion, I don't insult anybody. I just say the way it be, how it be for me, because we get right to talk. And just as you leave your comment down here, what do you think about this video, the whole thing, the whole everything when it happen, what do you think? You still leave your comment down there. This are that death, a really big message to the world, everybody to learn. And please, not say because say at that step on so many toes, after all, she apologized. Before she died, God don't forgive her, she don't go heaven. Yes, she apologized, God don't forgive her, she did heaven. But if you don't get the opportunity to apologize, just like Ada Jesus. So I would like to stop this my video for here. Thank you so much for watching. If I see any word, maybe say you don't like it, verse you, please, I beg you, just throw away the word. Take me into house. That's why I'm your sister, I'm your friend, I'm your girl, I'm your pikin. Anyone you call me, I did it for you. True Dreams, Bright Life with Lady T. We are not just here to talk. We are here to say a story that will change life, that will touch life, that will change situation of things. If you share this video, you are going to save someone today. Thank you so much and God bless you. See you on our next video. Ciao, ciao.
If there is anything that is bothering you, my friend, please say it so others will learn. Bring it to True Dreams with Lady T. And God will be your strength. Bring it to True Dreams with Lady T. And God will see you through.